The Story of Sarah Hill, The Mother of Thanksgiving. Today, Americans gather with friends and family to celebrate Thanksgiving by enjoying a meal and thanking God for his blessing. Thanksgiving falls on the fourth Thursday of November, but it hasn't always an annual event. In 1621, settlers and Native Americans celebrated what is considered one of the first Thanksgiving feasts. In the following years, individual regions celebrated feasts of thankfulness on different days because there was no official holiday. In 1827, influential author and editor Sarah Hill started letter writing effort to make Thanksgiving an official holiday. Over 36 years, she sent letters to many politicians, including several presidents. Finally, in 1863, Hill wrote to President Lincoln. She said, "It does not need to be permanently an American custom and institution." At the time, America was involved in the Civil War. Yes, Hill believed that both North and South can unite around the Day of Thanks. President Lincoln agreed and established Thanksgiving as an official annual holiday every November. Because Sarah Hill persisted in her goal, today she is known as the mother of Thanksgiving.
How?